Identification system deactivated.
I could have made that one easier to find is if I strapped it to the hood of that ludicrously ostentatious vehicle of yours.
We were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You're expecting congratulations? Come on, try and catch
me. You see him back there? What was that thing he used?
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
Thank you. Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get up!
Okay, buddy.
Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me!
I'm done. Harley is subdued, and I have her print scan.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
I'm losing patience. You're cheating. You must be.
between you and me, I'm aiming for the A grade. Just cooked up mix a couple more of these chemicals, and I'll be creating my own personal army.
Come on, boys!
one who has failed to solve three quarters of my riddles. A Batman.
Patient interview 17, Joker remains uncooperative. My earlier diagnosis remains true. I believe he enjoyed your persona too much.
What's up, Doc?
Today I thought we'd try something different.
Oh, you make me blush, Doc! I have a girlfriend.
Dr. Quinzo, I know. I've seen the tapes. I saw what happened.
What can I say? I'm a charmer.
Anyway, I thought it would be good to talk about your childhood.
Oh, ever heard of romance, Doc? I don't give up the goods for free. You'll have to try hard.
What are you hiding?
Scratch my back, Doc, and... well, I will have you wrapped in arms and arms and
earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
Joker's cooking something. As good as dead.
Oh, and is someone missing? I keep losing count.
You heard, Joker! Get over here, everyone, on me! You hear me?
He's up top in the treetops. Flying rune, we know he is. It looks like he's left you a gift up there.
You heard, Joker.
Oh, God, no. We got another one down over here.
Door came from over there.
Really? He beat you all? Again? What
need to stop this now, before it goes too far.
Stop? But everyone's dying to see what I do next.
Let him go now.
Really? Okay, if you say so, then. Whoopsie!
No!
You really need to speed things up, Bats. At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to shut down power to this room.
Soon. Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take. To the generator ahead.
Well.
Well, aren't you the persistent one, Bats? Always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, so I can't wait.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. You need to climb up the old-fashioned way. Are you okay?
Do I look okay? They were gonna kill me. We were in the aviary hiding out, and they came in with Joker shooting up the place and loaded us into cages.
Are they still in there?
No, man. No one's come out since. You got to help them.
Stay here.
Beginning to impress me, Batman. You may still reach a level just below my genius one day.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Listen, the Bat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Oh.
doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Played you like a violin, then cut your strings.
Nighty night, bats.
Help me! Someone! Get me out of this thing!
Listen! The bat is on the way. If you see him, send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Batman's as good as dead.
Batman's as good as dead.
I've incapacitated the main threat, but the hostages are still in danger.
So you figured out my puzzle, eh, Bat? Well, good for you. Do you remember about my alarms? He's here, you idiots. Stop him from getting to me.
He doesn't stand a chance. Not a chance.
Someone missing.
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
Carolyn, I got you what you asked for. Do you like it?
Oh, yes. I love it. Such a beautiful flower.
I'm sorry. I thought I was working for Dr. Young. I had no idea Joker was involved until he burst in the lab.
Where is the lab?
Back over there. I always get buzzed through. There's a hidden door, but, well, you know, it's hidden.
I'll find it. Stay here.
Who's discovered our secret lab? Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up!
Yeah.
I've destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down. There's no way out through this elevator shaft. I'll need to go back the way I came.